tour's role really is to give the opportunities to the players. We try and make it as easy as possible for them. Obviously, we have staff here who are helping them out. But I think here in Mauritius is a fantastic example of how well, through our relationship with sponsors and commercial partners, we are able to give a little bit more back to the players. Again, you've had functions here. I think the players are getting incredibly well looked after, food and drink sort of free. There's an incredible players' lounge, the best I've ever seen, in the beach club here at the Heritage L'Hôtel Fair. So, you know, we try and do as much as we can. We understand the challenges, both financial and from a playing perspective, that the players have. We understand that, and we try and do as best as we can to help them out in all areas. Right.